our ribbons, our colognes. Last week, he tore a kerchief into pieces because it was pressed in a life of Jesus. He said it was a sin to juxtapose unholy things.